What's up, you guys? Today we're going to talk a little bit about some recent shoe trends. I've got an affordable fall winter shoe haul. Some of them are casual walkable shoes, some of them are like party time shoes, but I'm going to show you guys each and every one along with some cute outfit pairings. All of today's shoes and a lot of today's clothes are actually from today's sponsor, justfab. One of the things I love about trends is that you can dabble in them and just see if they kind of fit your personal style, but you can do so without breaking the bank. And if you guys have never heard of justfab, it's a great resource for trendy accessories, clothing, and shoes. And one of the best ways to shop is through their VIP membership, where you can get up to 30% off VIP pricing. It's a flexible membership. Between the 1st and 5th of every month, you're able to shop the latest drop for the month, or you can just skip altogether. You're not obligated to purchase. And if you don't end up shopping or skipping by the 6th of the month, you'll be charged a $39 credit, which you can use to any future purchase. So lots of curated things with some of your favorite celebrities, and there's just some really dope products. They have really great basics like this, but they have trendier items, a big bevy of selections to choose from. I'll include all the details for you guys in the link to check it out down below in the description box, along with all the deets on today's items. I hope you guys enjoy, and let's get started. Starting off with my favorite pairs, and also I think the most wearable classic trend, is the loafer. There's two ways you can go with it. You have the Danica loafer. This one features kind of like a penny loafer upper shape. You've got no hardware, a very simple, clean black loafer. Or you can go more glitzy with the McKenna loafer. This one features a high pattern and shine. This one features some really cool gold pyramid studs across the front strap. The similarities to both of these is the lug sole. A nice treaded, chunkier, elevated heel and platform. So you got that preppy and that edge all combined. Absolutely love these two. The black is obviously the more traditional, versatile look, but they also come in a variety of different colors. For a workwear outfit, pair it with your favorite pair of plaid or check trousers, a simple cream turtleneck sweater, and an oversized blazer to accommodate the thick sweater bulk. I love this outfit because it's polished, it's put together, it's appropriate for the office, but you still have comfort and walkability with these flat shoes with no heels required. Loafers also look great with jeans. Here I have some high-waisted mom jeans from justfab, and I paired it with an oversized black satin button-down shirt. It's got menswear vibes, but also a feminine touch with the sheen and the satin, the oversized sleeves, and the drop shoulders. Kind of like the loafers, it's a menswear inspired piece with some soft glam touches. And then for casual comfy options, I have these matching rib stretch sets from justfab that look super elevated like loungewear. They're high-waisted ribbed wide leg stretch pants with two different matching tops. I have the ribbed stretch polo bodysuit to match with the black pair. Looks like a really nice comfy jumpsuit. It looks great with the black loafers. Or for the taupe color, I have the off the shoulder sweater for a relaxed loungy fit. I love this sweater. It's really thick, great quality, and it provides a nice texture compared to the ribbed matching pants. So that segues really well into our third pair. This one features a couple of different trends. This is the Adele throwback platform pump. This features the loafer trend, the platform trend, and also like the embellishment bejeweled trend going on. We have that same black loafer shape, but we have that nice platform front with a thick chunky heel, very 70s, very retro, but also very comfortable for a high heel because the pitch is not super sharp. And then also the front loafer strap features these nice crystal and pearl bedazzled jewels. You've got kind of like these luxe opulent details that you're seeing a lot of. I'll have another pair to show you guys in a second.
I went black and white, holiday party, menswear inspired for this outfit. I have the justfab high-waisted faux leather paper bag pants. They're really flattering with the nip in the waist. They're a soft feminine shape, but the faux leather is bringing in some edge. And then I paired it with this nice button-down crispy white shirt that has these like avant-garde super-sized puff sleeves. Love just the simple black and white ensemble, but all of the extra details gives it a lot of drama. And then of course these shoes are giving me a lot of height and beautiful embellishments.
Staying in the platform trend, we have the Tina crossover platform sandal. It's in this light faux suede blush color. It's very feminine and romantic and soft, but you have just a really edgy disco shape. Again, front top platform, thick, chunky heel. You also have this in a black color.
And these shoes are actually part of a full matching ensemble. We have this feminine, like disco 70s look. We have the satin bow tie halter top tucked into some matching high-waisted wide leg trousers. They cut just perfectly to show off the platform in these high-heeled sandals, and then topped it all off with a matching overcoat. It's a long, elegant shape. It has these dramatic puff sleeves and this simple, like, collarless neckline. It's just a really cute, feminine, elegant party look that coordinates from head to toe.
Next shoe is gonna be a sneaker, but just like the Adele throwback pump with the bejeweled, bedazzled embellishments, this one features two large crystallized panels on each side. Talking about a luxe sneaker, I just love it so much. I'm seeing this trend a lot also on bags, just fully decked out, blinged sheets of these crystals. This is a very clean, simple white sneaker with a gray suede back panel. A little touch of opulence is something that's just like an everyday basic. Really fun, and it doesn't take itself too seriously.
For a casual luxe outfit, of course, sneakers match with everything, but man, with a pair of matching sweats, it's perfect for everyday errand running. Here I have a matching heather gray cropped justfab hoodie matched with my own pair of sweatpants. I love the gray tones that complements the crystals in the shoes and also the gray back tab.
And then moving on to boots, justfab also has a great variety of ankle boots, tall boots. This one is gonna be the Emmeline platform heeled boot, and this one showcases one of the most popular trends of the season, which is the knee-high boot. We always love the over-the-knee boot, very sexy, but the knee-high boots are definitely making such a big scene this season. This is a very simple, clean style. You have a full access zipper to get in and out really easily. A nice tapered shape so I'm not swimming in these, especially with my chicken legs. It's got a nice rounded toe in the front, and as you can see, it has a nice slight platform in the front for comfort with a thick chunky heel, and everything is wrapped in that nice brown caramel faux suede material. Very clean, classic knee-high boots that can translate to many different outfits because it's so minimal.
And when it comes to tall boots, the sweater dress is a foolproof outfit. It looks great, it's instant, there's no thinking involved, and this one from justfab is an oversized cream extra thick turtleneck sweater dress with a really cool asymmetrical curved hemline. I think it provides a nice soften, unique detail to the outfit. It really shows off the boots. I like that visually it kind of looks like a mini dress, but the extra length in the back really covers the booty so well. I finish it off with a nice tailored camel overcoat and I'm ready to go.
And then the last two pairs, this one is called the Eddie lace-up boot. They're such a cool boot, and the trend really is all about like that hybrid hiking boot. You've got like the utility and ruggedness of like an outdoor hardcore boot, but you have some stylistic elements to it that make it feel a little high fashion. So you've got a nice high-heeled booty, a nice very slim tapered shape. The tall lace-ups give it a little bit of sexiness, and then you have things like a nice almond toe to make it feel less clunky. This one is a nice neutral brown taupe shape with a contrasting lug heel, a nice padded upper, especially along the calf area. This is one of my favorite styles to rock out here in Colorado.
And for these types of boots, I like pairing it with some tight-fitting pants. I have these justfab jeggings in a nice dark blue rinse. They're just so easy to tuck into those tight lace-up boots. And then I paired it with a cable knit crop sweater. The cable knit makes it cozy, and then the orange and navy trimmings make it feel like a very varsity type of sweater. I topped it off with this big justfab sweater coat in this nice dark blue color. It is super elegant and just a statement on its own, and it really punctuates this navy blue color scheme.
And then our final shoe of the day, this is the Ilana combat boot, and this totally showcases the fuzzy details trend. We of course love fuzzy slippers, fuzzy line anything, fuzzy line clogs, but something that we're also seeing is showcasing these fur details on the outside. This one has a classic combat boot type of shape with a minimal lug sole, a slightly lifted heel, and the really cute detail about the Ilana combat boots, it has these fold over zipper details on both sides, so you kind of have like the back panel folded up, or you can fold it down to really highlight the layered contrast on the heel. Really cute fuzzy style to emphasize all of that winter coziness.
And one of my favorite pairings with any type of combat boots is just a simple black on black base. I have some high-rise justfab sculpted leggings and tucked inside a black ribbed turtleneck top. Complement and tie in with the boots, I have this nice oversized shacket and beanie in a coordinating beige color. The black on black is just a foolproof base for the outfit, and then just layering on matching outerwear, accessories, and shoes is a really cute and cozy winter outfit idea. All right, guys, that does it for today's shoe haul and outfit pairings. Again, everything mentioned in today's video will be down below in the description box. Thank you so much for JustFab for sponsoring today's video. I also have the link at the top in case you guys want to check out JustFab and their membership. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Thank you to JustFab for sponsoring. I love you guys so much, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye!